Okay, let's just do this. Good. There are valves in the cistern to let out water from the sewer. But why? What's that do? I don't want to go through that. How bad's my health? I got burned. What am I hearing? Jeez, how bad is my... It's crystal clear, but yet my vision is blurring up. Is it that dark or what? Ah, that's for the gas, alright. Just, I don't trust anything. I don't wanna be here. I don't wanna be here. Let's see. I really wish there was a map around here. Staircase over there, so it's okay. No Belgian. Shoot, there's that. It's right here. Get up there. I don't want to be down here. I hate the water level so far. What the heck is that? Wait, you're in here before. Maybe you can help me. Why am I... Why is my vision becoming blurry? Maybe... I forgot how to throw. Yep, yep, you got it. There's just blood. Is it more parkour? I wish you could see a little bit more ahead. It's like, where am I going? There? How? I don't even think you can make that. Oh, I can. Well then. I don't trust this piece of wood. That's not cool.
9th August 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
Do that. Crystal clear, but yet still fuzzy. Ah, shoot, ow! I missed. That's great, now I can't get up. How did I miss it? The last time I did it perfectly. How bad am I hurt? I'm just bleeding. Dang, you could not take a hit, man. God, I'll get back up. I can't even move the rocks. Nope. How do I get back up? Did I run out of oil? I ran out of oil. Great. Oh my gosh, how do I get back up? I thought I was stuck there. Oh man. I don't want to go in the water. Alright, come on through here. Oh, made it. I hate that I just ran out of oil, and I feel like I have to run back. Let's see. What the heck am I doing? I actually don't even remember the last one. Oh, yeah, it's over there somewhere. There, calm down. Damn, it's not looking hazy. Jesus. Crystal clear. Yeah, it was hazy. I don't feel like I'm missing anything there. Water rushing into the chamber makes a strange sound. Should I even be doing this? What is the point of this? Nice one. What did this do? The voice went silent. Oh man. Did I not mess up, man? I wish you did. I have a feeling you can go that way. Let's go forward then. Yep, there you are. There he is. Oh, jeez. I had a feeling you had to come back. Oh, man. I had to jump over that. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Yeah, I'm having the same. When did I get oil? How long do I have oil? I don't need it right now, but. Oops. Hopefully I can walk on that, because I don't think I'm going to go there. Yeah, I can walk on it. Cool. Is there a reason for that? The purpose of the inner sanctum had always been to study. Oh, yeah. Should give me some new information. So, was there any reason for that? do I get you down? I know there's something down there that I need to do. The way I came in. I don't know, it was back there. And this was what again? Oh yeah, okay, the water. Well, what's that green stuff? Well, I'm not going in there, especially with that green stuff. Yeah, so there's got to be something else that I missed for that. Yeah, did I not fix it? There were the pipes. I didn't see anything else for the pipes, though. A door. Only thing that would make sense would be if I missed the door. Yeah, as I said, there's these pipes. I don't see anywhere that I can put them though. Let's open that door and put that outside. Groups of threes. I must have missed something in here. Question is what did I miss? How many tinderboxes did I have? Three. I don't think they're worth it. That's the wooden crank for, I just don't remember. Crank for machine. Oh, maybe the bicycle here. Yeah, okay. This looks like a chest. Okay. So I need to put the pipes there. Is it the same as over there? Yeah, they look the same. Yeah, there you go. Let's go to the dodge the case. Do I need four? So that means I missed one more. Maybe I missed one down here. It's out here somewhere. No, I don't see it. I have a feeling that the monster's gonna pop out of nowhere. Yeah, I think I need four. Where there's a fourth one at though? Hang on. Maybe it's in that room. Am I losing my sanity again? That's high headache, maybe. Oh, one more. Just in case, I'm gonna close these doors. Nah, this was too. The last night that. I have no clue. It's not in here. I could do that, man. Where the last one's at? So find a way to fix my sanity. See, can I do that again? No, okay, now it's actually stuck. I wanna... Is that all I needed to do? No, look at that. I'm gonna put the thing now. Serious. Ah, oh, but doesn't... Are you serious? The bridge is stuck and we'll need a push. What do you mean need a push? Need a push with what? There's nothing up here. I need to run through it? Ah, dang. If it wants me to, I'll try it, but... Let me see if I knew anything first before this... And again, I'm stuck. Jeez. Let me see if I can find a rock or something. There's a lot of rocks now that I just look at it. Need a push. I'm gonna put it out there. Nope, don't worry. think this is the thing. We almost got up in there. Push from where? The rock on it. Ah, I did the dumbest thing I could do. And I get stuck here. Why do I get stuck here? Come on, are you serious? Ow. Barely conscious. Our wound is bleeding quite badly. Oh boy. I'm gonna die by my own hands. Just to try and make that jump. I was almost on it. Is this even worth it? Dang, man. I'm mad that the rock got lost. Nope, the rock is still there. Wow, I'm mad. A little bit higher. Yeah, barely conscious, and I can't see anything now. Is the rock up there? Yep, the rock is right there. There's gotta be something else I can do. What if I go all the way up there? What happens if I go all the way up there? Hopefully I can heal myself naturally. And if there's nothing up there, I'm dead because... I had to hurt myself just to do that. Oh my gosh, you guys suck. I don't have any lot of them. I seriously cannot see anything. Did I seriously not make that jump?